The Explore tool is a really great way to help enhance research. When you're in a Google Doc, it's down here. It's this little button right here. So you click on this, and what it does, it initially goes through what information you've already got written in your document. So for example, I'm writing about the Métis. So I will click here, and I have options for web, I have images, and then I also can look in my own drive about what I've written about Métis. So